Metro Police are looking for the driver who hit and killed a man on the east side. It happened around 8:45 last night, actually Sunday night, at the intersection of East Washington and Short Ridge Road. That's between I-465 and Shadeland Avenue. Detectives believe a grayish older model Ford F-150 pickup was driving west on Washington Street when it hit the man in the street. The truck was last seen heading north on Shadeland Avenue. Police say it will have front end damage. Police have yet to release the victim's name.